What is bandhan? It's nothing. But you are attaching yourself to your mother. You're just telephoning to her. This is a telephone going to your mother. That's all. You know, I also played with you. I also said, all right, I'll give you a bandhan. I'm giving bandhan to myself. It's a telephone call. Just a telephone call. But the faith has developed now that yes, this is the real faith, where you get completely detached in your emotional things. It's just my mother, all right, just give her a bandhan, finished. My father, give him a bandhan. My brother, give him a bandhan. What are you doing? Bandhan. What are you doing? You are putting them in the bonds of your mother. But you are not conscious that you are doing that. You're just binding them with the love of your mother which is flowing through your hand.
For example, I say that before going out, please take a bandhan. It's a kavach, we call it a kavach. Means a kavach in English, there's a word for kavach.
Protection. Protection.
That's rather, protection is abstract, but this is protection of the mother is a concrete stuff. You see, kavach. So you take the kavach. Kavach is something you can say that people wear those armor inside. You see, that sort of a thing. Is kavach. So you must take that before going out. Just take your bandhan in the morning when you are going out. And if somebody is argumentative, just give a bandhan. Anything, little bandhan can work out so many things. But we forget that we have entered into the kingdom of God, and all the saints and all the angels and ganas are at your disposal. Now, I have to tell you how to give yourself the kavach to protect yourself. It's very important. And how to raise your kundalini is very important, very simple. I'll show you also. Put your left hand like this in front of you. And the right hand you have to move, the left hand goes straight. So you have to, I'll just show you first of all like this. It goes up onto your head. And here, you give it one knot. Now, again we start now, properly. We start it from here. Now start moving your left hand upward. For fixing up your kundalini, put your hand up and give it one knot. Then again the second one. Give it the second knot. Third knot you have to give three times. Now again do it, please. One, two, and three. Done. Now the kavach. You have to take for your protection every morning when you go out. And before sleeping, you should put your attention here and sleep on. Put the left hand towards me like this. It is 3.5 coils. So how do you give kavach? Put left hand towards me, towards the photograph. Put the right hand like this. I'll show you first. Then raise it. Like this, bring it down, this is half. Then again, you take it back, this is one. Again, you take it up, yes. Again, you take it back, this is two. Again, you take it like this. Again, you bring it back, this is three. And now you take it back only halfway, so 3.5 times. This is bandhan, is the kavach, kavach of protection.
अगर वो आप इस्तेमाल करना शुरू कर दें इस शक्ति को, तो हर कार्य को आप कर सकते हैं। अगर कोई आदमी आपको सता रहा है तो उसको भी एक तरह से बंधन दे सकते हैं। कोई कार्य करना हो उसको बंधन दे सकते हैं, सिर्फ बंधन। और बंधन में क्या करते हैं, आपकी ये जो शक्ति आपके अंदर से बह रही है उस शक्ति को ही आप लपेटते हैं, और उस शक्ति को, उस जो भी आपको प्रश्न है, जो भी आपके लिए एक प्रॉब्लम है, उसको आप बंधन दे देते, वो शक्ति उस पर कार्यान्वित होती। आपके पास ये शक्ति, आप इतने शक्तिशाली हैं, अगर आप इसको इस्तेमाल करें तो न जाने कहाँ से कहाँ।
First of all, you must humble down yourself in your heart, and from there work on the heart of others. Just put a bandhan, and you will see a person will melt away. We melt our intelligence, our ego, everything, even your super ego, in your heart. So, if you could appeal to somebody's heart and put a bandhan on the heart, you can melt that person. And if you love someone, and if you want that person should be corrected. Supposing such a person is a drunkard, or a person who beats you and is torturing you because he is under the spell of some drugs or some sort of a foreign thing, then you just put bandhan to his heart and you'll see they'll be checked about it. If you see in the newspaper something, give it a bandhan. If you read about somebody who has been very immoral, give it a bandhan, because it will work. You are saints and you can do a lot. Whatever you desire will happen. So that's one thing I feel is very much dragging, and this alcoholism, drinking, drugs also. So whenever you read in the newspaper, just give it a bandhan. It will work out. That can bring prosperity, happiness, joy, even to other people.
Bandhan before eating any food you eat, you must give it a bandhan like this 3 times. So your vibrations flow into the food and you get it sanctified. Or else you can also use your hands for eating. If you have washed your hands, then it's all right. Or else if you are taking the water, you can just put your hand there and it gets vibrated, then drink it.